Electricity is the most perishable good, which makes balancing the grid a very difficult and expensive task. The moment electricity is generated, it must be consumed. But predicting when someone will flick on a switch or plug in a device is an impossible task. Until recently, these methods were proven to work, but it's a known fact that the energy industry is going through its biggest transformation since its formation in 1880. We're witnessing a major transition towards renewable generation, such as wind and solar. Transportation is now becoming electric, with electric vehicles and electric planes even, which are all now becoming normal. We at OXTO believe that in order to change the world to a renewable energy ecosystem, efficient, low-cost and sustainable energy storage solution has to be made available to the people in the industry. At the moment, one of the most common ways of storing energy is the chemical battery. Although it serves a short-term purpose, it has a negative consequence to our environment. Life cycle, for example, which is something I'm not taking with great importance, as batteries wear out and need to be replaced, creates several problems, especially when we have to dispose them. But also on the availability and mining of the chemical energy such a lithium, there are very few quality reserves available. It's estimated that even if all the available lithium is used, it will still not be enough. We need to find alternative ways of storing energy other than batteries, and we need to leverage technologies and come up with more intelligent and sustainable energy storage solutions. We can use, for example, flywheels, which is one of the oldest methods of storing energy. Now combined with modern electronics and materials, can offer an alternative with zero environmental impact prior, during and after their operational lifetime. These new types of technologies can indeed make our world a better place for current, but also more importantly for future generations.